So often people ask me why Bitcoin Cash. I know I made already videos on that, I'm so sorry. But I think it's very important right now. Bitcoin Cash is extremely cheap, it's $100. I dropped just 97%, close to 98%. That's absolutely crazy for a big coin. And a coin that's Bitcoin. Because this is very important to realize. Bitcoin Cash is not, you could say it's a fork of Bitcoin BTC. But you can as well also say that it is Bitcoin. I know it's not legit to say it's Bitcoin in the sense that it hasn't earned the Bitcoin short name, because there's Bitcoin BTC, that's the biggest one, and so it deserves the short name Bitcoin. But Bitcoin Cash, well, on the day that Bitcoin BTC implemented SegWit to scale off-chain, Bitcoin Cash forked off and did not implement SegWit, but instead implemented a block size increase. But the history is exactly the same. The coin holders are exactly the same, and so you can say it's like a split, where the project split in two and both went into a different direction. But when you buy Bitcoin Cash, you're actually buying Bitcoin. But it's just one version of Bitcoin. There's another version too, and there are indeed many others too. But I think this version is actually the best version. And rewards will come at a later stage. But so why do I think Bitcoin Cash is better than Bitcoin BTC? Well, because I think when it comes to crypto adoption, it's very, very difficult. People get it as an investment vehicle, but to use it, well, for that you really need an ideological motif to basically switch to crypto and really want to insist on spending crypto and saving crypto. And most investors don't do that. When you're in it just for the money, well, you just buy it, you keep it somewhere, but you're never going to use it because it's too much hassle in this early stage. And but that's needed. Like, you really need these kind of people that are willing to go through that hassle and start really using it, because otherwise it will not take off. And so, convincing merchants to start accepting it is very good, but what you see very in the past with Bitcoin BTC is that many merchants drop off again because it's not used enough. And so you really need, and this is something that grows over time. For me, it took also many years to get there, and I'm still preparing. I'm still not spending Bitcoin Cash or making a big effort to find places where I can spend it, no. But I'm totally preparing for that by first going all in into Bitcoin Cash and then really start focusing on spending it, because it makes the most financial sense to do it that way. Spending Bitcoin Cash or your favorite crypto somewhere always costs you extra money and effort. It's much easier to go to your local shop and pay in fiat, or find the best hotel price quality with fiat. It's always, that's going to be much easier. It's always a hassle to spend crypto, and you're going to get less choice, and that's how it is. But it's financially very profitable for you if you do that. If you don't keep fiat, if you convert your fiat into crypto and if you time it well, then that crypto will go up a lot in value, and then yes, it's worth it to pay extra or limit your choices where you can go on a vacation, or because you want to spend really the coin, but it makes a lot of financial sense then. But you really need these kind of idealists to do that, and Bitcoin Cash, in my opinion, has the most amount of idealists to do that by far. This is by far. And also, like, the Bitcoin Cash community has really leaders in it from the early adopters of Bitcoin BTC have switched to Bitcoin Cash, to a Bitcoin Cash version of Bitcoin. Of course, Yeah, that's very important also, because for example, if Roger Ver indeed would die tomorrow, yeah, I mean, a lot changes here. I think Roger Ver, for example, was instrumental in seeing Bitcoin BTC being adopted in the early days. He was the first one to invest big in it, but also the first one, and still today with Bitcoin Cash, to really promote it so heavily and to really build all his life around it and use all his amazing marketing qualities to get the word out and be very generous, because everything he pays from his own pockets. He makes money by investing in a crypto, the crypto goes up, but then he spends a lot of that crypto on evangelizing it. So that's very very remarkable, and I have had long doubts that this business model would work, actually. That's why I invested at the time in NXT, and that's why I really liked Dash. But today, Dash has and also Byteball, like many cryptos today, have a business model where they have a certain piece of the supply of the coins that the management uses to spend on stuff, to market it, and to pay people. It makes a lot of sense, but of course, the other business model, basically no business model, as Bitcoin BTC and Bitcoin BCH have, can also work, but you really need to keep it that way. And so that's what, and you really need to follow the right path of really creating a crypto for the people that is really cheap to use. And Bitcoin Cash continues to offer that. So voilà, short video on that. Yeah, Christmas is coming, so beautiful times, and I have my orders ready to catch Bitcoin Cash at around $50. I would be very happy to catch that, and I would be then almost all in. Of course, risk. Perceived risk is right now very high for everybody because things are only going down, but actually real risk is actually a lot down today as everything becomes cheaper and cheaper. So fingers crossed we get a good Christmas, but right now it's not time to focus on the value of your portfolio and the fiat value. Right now it's time to focus on the crypto value of your portfolio. How many coins do you have of your favorite coin? That's what counts today, and that's what is the opportunity today. That's what you can really build today, is a big stash of your favorite crypto. And I hope you all give that to yourself for Christmas. And this is my beautiful girl, Tabby, with a very, 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 very little girl. Can you show
it? Yes, yeah? I can.
Look at this beautiful little girl. That's my Christmas present that I got from my beautiful baby here, and it's my daughter. It's unbelievable, and she's a mixture from us both, but she looks very white, but she has the nose and the forehead of Tabby, but my skin and my eyes, and she has brown hair. Like my mom, Muzungu hair. Huh?
Like your mom.
Well, she also had brown hair.
Hi guys.
Do you want to say something for Christmas to the viewers?
Yes, I'm going to wish you all a happy holiday. Happy holiday and all the best for the new year. Bye.